got the refugees, all stars, rubber dubbing in the club. Wyclef Jean, John Forte, Roswell. Nah, I mean the streets are getting a little crazy. Look at here. Look at shorty got back. Should I ask her for a dance? Hold on, there's too many in the wolf pack. And besides, dirty cats talking to her, buying her fake furs and taking her to the fever. Why does this cat ain't even his bed? She spends his right way.
Wake up. Don't you have a match today?
Gosh, I had overslept. Wow, you were wild and crazy last night. I mean, what happened to you?
Well, you know, I had way too much to drink last night. And you know how crazy I get when I have too much to drink.
Yeah, you're right.
So, I hear you sold out tonight.
Yes, plus my brother is coming.
Wait, your brother who was the governor of New York?
Yes, I mean, I'm not used to governor everything, but he will come. Trust me.
Are you sure about this?
Yes. Yeah.
I thought you were going to introduce me the last time he was at the fight.
Right. I mean, I'm sorry about that. But look, I promise you, you'll meet him tonight.
Promise? Promise?
Yes. Alex, your father is planning a dinner. And he will love it if you could come to celebrate his 30 years of preaching the word of God with his family. What?
Are you going to go?
I mean, I haven't seen Dad in a long time. I mean, I know that he come to my fight. That's just one time, but that was it.
But what about the fight you have tonight?
Yep, I guess we might as well get to it.
Come on, let's go.
Alex, look at you, man. We are so damn proud of you for kicking that guy's ass, man. Dang, man, you a beast out there. Can't nobody stop you.
Yeah, you are right about that, but where's your brother, girls? I mean, I'm surprised that they're not out here watching your back right now.
They are here. I just told them I needed some alone time with the brother.
So, Charles, are you running for re-election?
Yeah, man. I mean, have you given any thought?
Oh, yes, I have. You know, running a state, it's a lot of work, guys. Okay? And trust me, the money is good. Very good. And plus, the cops work for me. Right? So, I'm doing important things.
Hell yeah, you are. You know, so, are you running again?
Hell yes, I'm running again. Running again.
So, I just got a text message from Dad.
Oh, wait, what Dad talking about?
He is planning a family dinner, and he wants all of us to come to his house to celebrate his 31 years of preaching the word of God with family and stuff.
Oh, family dinner, huh? So, wait, how long Dad's been preaching?
Dad's been preaching for, like, over 30 years. Wait, you never been to that church?
Like, one time.
What? You should be ashamed of yourself.
So, are we all going?
You know it!
Mom? Church was nice. I mean, Dad really did preach an amazing message. Did you see that one lady, though? How she just gave her life up to the Lord within a matter of seconds?
Mm-hmm. Yes, sweetheart. Your father has a way of touching people's hearts. You know, I am so proud of your father. I still can't believe that he's been preaching for over 30 years.
Yeah, me neither.
Mom,
are you sure you and Dad are going to get the whole family together for dinner? I mean, this is a big step.
Yes, Brianna. Everybody will be here. You have nothing to worry about, okay?
I don't know about you, but I'm hungry.
Me too. So how's school coming along?
What's coming on good? You getting along with your brother Jason?
Mom, Jason is an asshole.
Girl, watch your mouth.
Mom, can you believe that clown? He's going around asking people in his class if they'll do his homework for him. Talking about it as if they'll actually do it.
then sand. He'll pay them all $100.
No, he didn't say that.
Yes, he did. And Mom, I am telling you, that boy needs Jesus, like, really bad. You and Dad, y'all need to check him.
Okay, let me just talk to him today, okay?
Okay, fine. So, did you see Alex's fight?
Yes, I did.
How come you and Dad never take me to any of them?
Brianna, you know you are too young to be watching those fights in person. You know, me and your father told you that already.
But I watch them all the time on TV.
What?
I mean, you know Alex is a really good fighter. Did you know he has a fight tonight?
Wait. Who told you that?
It's on Ticketmaster. I mean, that's where you can go to buy tickets and find out some really cool, great things that's happening.
True. Oh, plus that girl that Alex is dating, I really think that he should ask her to marry him.
Mama?
What you saying?
Are you sure about this?
Yes, I am, Brianna.
Okay.
Dad, you gonna watch Alex's fight tonight? I mean, that boy's gonna whip lots of asses.
So what did I tell you about that mouth of yours?
What's so funny?
Your face.
You know what, you can go to hell.
Jason, what did we talk about?
Sorry, Mom. But Dad, preaching the word of God for over 30 years, I mean, wow, that's amazing.
Yes, son. When the Lord puts a message deep down in your heart, you always have to answer the call. That's why I can't wait to see all of my children come in here to celebrate with me. It's gonna be amazing.
So, Sister Barbara called this morning.
Really? What does she want?
She wanted to know if she could become the new choir director at church.
What? Uh-uh. No, that lady is crazy and nosy. I don't know what's going on with her. What's going on with her, William?
Look, sweetheart. You know that she's just lost her son out there on the streets. I mean, we have tried praying for her son. But you know how kids are these days.
Yeah, man. I mean, like, that guy was my best friend.
You don't have any friends.
Who is talking to you?
I'm talking to you.
That's enough, Brianna. Zip it.
Sorry, Dad.
So, Jason, how's school coming along?
Good. Well, school is hard, you know, so.
How? You know you can come to me for help anytime you need it, son. You do know that, right?
Yes, Mother. You're right.
So, sweetheart, will you want to preach next Sunday service with me?
What about your assistant pastor, Michael Moore?
He'll be out of town. I mean, plus, this will be good for you. You know that. Church loves your preacher. You know that.
I agree. Mom, you're a really great speaker.
Think so?
Mother, we know so.
Okay, fine. I'll do it.
This is going to be great.
Yes, it is.
So, Mom, what are you going to name your service on Sunday?
A Woman's Road to Recovery.
What's it going to be about?
Well, in that lesson, I'm going to be teaching women how they can support each other through hard times and how they can come to God for anything and know that he will never turn their back on him.
Wow. Mm-hmm. That sounds like a really great message.
Yep, it's gonna be a powerful message.
So, are you sure about getting the whole family together again?
Yes, I'm sure about this.
Okay, trusting you.
All right, well, you know what? And stop talking to your brother Jason like that. You are getting too old for that mess.
Mom. You know how he is.
What did I just say?
Yeah, you're right. Sorry.
Thank you, Brianna.
You're welcome.
Did you hear that Dad wants us to come together for a family dinner? I mean, I don't really have time for shit like that.
Calm down, Haley. You know, this is really important to Dad to have us come together as a family. Besides, when was the last time we've spent family time together?
But you know how Dad is going to be doing some preaching at the dinner table. Look, I'm just not into that stuff right now. Plus, you know I have a lot on my mind.
Haley does make a good point.
I mean, I'm proud of Dad for following his dreams and all, but they're just that, his dream, not ours. And plus, y'all know how wild and crazy Jason and Brianna could get sometimes.
Look, Julia,
let's just go support Dad, okay? Then we all can leave. Let's just go there and then leave, okay?
Okay, fine. But if things get crazy, I'm blaming your ass.
So, Haley, how's things coming along?
Good. I mean, the job's perfect.
And how are the kids?
Please don't bring them up right now. They're with their father on a little vacation. Thank God.
So have you two seen Alex's fight?
Hell yeah, my brother be whooping ass out there.
Well, I do have extra tickets to his fight, so if you guys want to come.
Yeah, of course.
Great, this is going to be great.
Damn, Alex, good to see you, my boy.
Good to see you too. So how's school coming on?
That's all right. You know, my friends really like you, bro. They say that you're the best boxer in the land.
Well, you know how I try.
Best boxer in the land. So, son, are you thinking about running for governor again?
Yes, I am, Dad. I've talked it over with the brothers, and I'm going to continue running this state very well.
You know what? I should run for mayor.
Come on, bro. You gotta finish school first, Jay.
Look, I'm going to do that.
Okay, you do that. So, Dad, we're all so proud of you for preaching the word of God for 30 years.
You did an amazing job.
Yes, son. It's a really good feeling when you love to do what God has called you to do.
So, Dad, I hear that you think about coming to one of my next boxing matches.
Yes, son, I am. Do you remember what I've always told you boys? To never give up on your dreams.
Yeah, Alex, you're the man.
Yes, I am.
So, Jason, are you seeing anyone at school?
Do you really want to know?
Yeah, yes, bro. We do.
Okay. I'm dating Brianna's best friend, Stacy.
What?
Son, you have got to be kidding me. Are you serious right now?
Yes, I am. But don't worry, Brianna won't find out about this one. Trust me.
But what happened if she does?
Trust me, she won't.
Sounds so sure about this one.
Yes, I do.
Jason, you're a sick person.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Okay, whatever. Alex, do you think I could take her to one of your fights sometime?
What? Hell no.
Why not?
Son, you heard your brother.
What was that all about?
Why are you dating your sister's best friend?
Yeah, because you need some serious help.
Yeah, Jay, you need some help. It's gonna be some drama at the dinner table tonight.
No, it won't.
Jason, look, this shit right here, it's gonna get real, like this.
No, it won't. Okay, listen, me and this girl are in love.
Love? What you even know about love?
A lot.
You know what, Jason? Whatever.
Alex, you are a monster in that ring. I am so proud of you. I mean, you already know that. Denise is lucky to have you.
My little brother!
Yeah, you're the man right now. Keep up the good work, little bro.
Oh, Alex, look at you, bro. You haven't lost the fight yet.
Y'all want to know why? Because I make sure that when people make eye contact with me, they fear me.
Alex, I sure hope that you're still reading your Bible and praying to the Lord.
Of course I am, Dad.
Come on, Dad. Have some faith in Alex. I mean, he is the man.
So, Daddy, how are things coming along with the church?
The church is good, but it would have been better if you had came.
Dad, I've been trying to get this girl to come to church for years. She don't listen to me no more. Denise, I was just over here telling Alex how lucky you are to have him as a boyfriend. What was that for?
Shut the fuck up.
Oh my goodness, here we go again.
Okay, why is it so loud in here?
Yeah, what's going on here?
Y'all are loud.
Who started it?
You need some help. Go to church.
So, Denise, how's it going between you and Alex?
I'm so proud of Alex for his boxing matches.
I mean, he's doing really good.
You know, we have some extra tickets to his fight.
Can I come?
Girl, please relax. You know you gotta talk to Mom about that. So, B,
How's things with you and Jason?
Jason is a moron. Please don't bring him up tonight. I don't have time for him.
How come you two never got along?
Because he's a moron?
Brianna.
What?
You need help.
No, he needs help.
Anyways. So, Mom, how have you been?
I'm good. I'm just so glad to see you girls all here tonight. And, you know, your father's proud of it, too.
Oh, Mommy, you know we had to come and support Dad.
Thank you. So, Haley, how are my grandbabies doing?
Good, on vacation with their father. Thank God.
Okay, how's little Noah doing in school?
Good, he's passing all of his classes. We're thinking of taking him to Disneyland if he can keep up the good work.
Oh, Disneyland? He's gonna love that.
Praise God. All my baby girls are here.
Hey,
how you
Dad.
Doing, baby? How you doing, baby? How you doing? Listen, thank you girls for coming. This means so much to me and your mother. Thank you for this.
Daddy, you know we had to come and support you.
Yeah.
Anytime.
Of course, Dad. We got your back.
So how my grandbaby's doing, Haley?
Good, on vacation with their father.
Hey, Dad, does Robert still go to the church?
Yes. You know he's thinking about becoming one of the deacons at my church.
Really?
Who's Robert?
Who could have been Maria's future husband?
Shut up, Amber.
What? I'm only telling the truth. She had a big old crush on that man. I just don't understand why she never asked him out. She should have asked Daddy.
Wait, Maria likes Robert?
Yes.
Damn, Maria. If you really liked Robert, all you had to ask was for Dad's help. You know he helped you.
Yeah, but I didn't want Dad to know anything about this in the first place, Amber. Why can't you just keep your mouth closed sometimes? I mean, this is why I don't tell you anything no more.
Okay, y'all please calm down. We are at our mother and father's house, so please act like y'all got some damn sense. And do not become another Jason and Brianna, because I don't got time for that shit.
Julia's right. We came here to celebrate with Dad, so let's celebrate and leave. Deal?
Deal.
You know I spoke to Jasmine.
Wait, is that the girl that I can't stand?
Julia, you can't stand nobody.
You right, but you know she was wrong for what she did to you.
Come on, Julia. You still stuck in the past?
Yes, I am actually, because what she did was fucked up, and everybody knows that. I mean, what kind of friend will leave you on the side of the road, in the middle of the night, out in the rain, talking about she was busy? Girl, bye.
The past is the past.
The past will be the past after she get her ass kicked. What is she up to now anyway?
She's married.
I know you lying.
Look at my face.
I'm sorry. Married to who?
Trust me, you don't want to know.
Hey. Hi, Alex.
Hey, brother. If it isn't the featherweight champ of the world. You know we have tickets to your next fight, right?
Well, I sure hope that they have some front row seats because I'm ready to kick some asses. I mean, y'all know how I get down.
We do know how you get down. Where's Denise?
She's in her room getting ready for dinner.
How come you don't hang out with us no more?
You know I'd be busy with my matches sometimes.
Uh-uh. You can still make time for your sister's boy.
You know what? You're all right. So this is what I would do. I promise you that I will make some time to spend with you girls. Speaking of spending time, Mother has something that she wants to tell y'all. See y'all girls later.
Bye.
Bye.
Now, girls, promise me that you will not cause any trouble at the dinner table tonight.
Mom, of course.
I'm just checking, that's all.
Mom, you have nothing to worry about, okay? We're just really happy to be here supporting you and Dad.
Yes, we will be on our best behavior, Mother. Promise?
Promise.
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 Okay, love y'all.
Love you.
See you Bye. Later.
What the hell was all that shit about?
Your sister seems so nice.
Yeah, see, I told you, they are going to love you. You have nothing to worry about.
You're right. You did great today at the fight.
I mean, I just can't believe that we have sold out in 5 minutes.
Sweetheart, you know that people love you.
You already know that. But what did you thought of my match?
I liked it a lot.
But you know that one guy, he have a mouthpiece on him.
Yeah, but at least you showed him who the real man around town is.
Yes, I did that.
So, you ready for dinner tonight?
Yes. I just hope that this will be a good one.
Why'd you say that?
Trust me, you do not want to know the half.
So before we partake in this delicious meal that your mother has prepared for us, let's all bow our heads in grace. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
I have a word or two I would like to say. Now, I just want to thank God for allowing me to live to see this moment with my family. You know this means the world to me, to have you all together with me. Thank you all. To love.
To love.
So, Alex, I saw your fight last night.
Really? What did you think?
That was mad fire, son.
Will you just shut up for once?
Who is talking to you?
Jason, Brianna, not now.
So, Julia, how's work coming along?
The work is coming along really good. My boss said she wants me to become manager of the new place.
Oh, wow. Look at you.
So, Dad, how are things going at the church?
Things are going well. But you know I missed you girls at church. When are you going to come back?
Soon, Dad. You know that work keeps me busy. Even on Sundays, you know this.
But you can still come to church, baby girl. And spend some time alone with the Lord. I mean, church is what helps us get through hard times. Have you forgotten that?
No, Dad.
Then you should come.
So, son, are you running for re-election?
That's right, Mom. You know I love my job.
Okay, I'm proud of you, bro.
Thanks, Jay.
So, Larry, how's that new job of yours coming along, son? You know that I have missed you at church.
Dad, I promise I'll come to the next service. You have nothing to worry about.
I'm sorry. Wow, truly, this is some really good food right here.
Denise does make a good point.
So, son, what do you think about having a boxing match in Los Angeles? You know they love you there.
I know that, Dad, but soon. I will be there. You have nothing to worry about.
So, Alex, how long does it take for you to get ready or practice for a match?
10 times a day.
Yeah. Sorry, Dad.
I mean, I have to. I mean, that way you can show them who the real man is.
And you do just that, which is why we are so proud of you.
Yeah, bro. You know we got your back.
Thank you. You see, now that means the world to me.
Your mother has some important news that she would like to tell you all. Isn't that right, sweetheart?
What is it, Mom?
Well, your father's gonna have me preach the word of God next Sunday at church to everyone.
No.
No, Mom, are you serious?
That's a big step for you.
It is.
Super big. We have to come out and support you. Ain't that right, Julia?
Yes, Mom, we will be there.
Now, you girls promise?
Yes, Dad, I promise. We will be there. You have nothing to worry about.
Thank you, girls.
So, Dad, how's Brother John doing?
Brother John is doing well. You know he's getting married to one of the women at my church.
What? To whom?
To Sister Bob.
Brother John is a pimp.
Brother John is not a pimp.
Yes, he is.
Shut up.
Rihanna, Jason, please, not now. Don't start at the dinner table.
Dad, can I speak a word of encouragement to you, please?
Yes, you may.
As I reflect back, I thank God for keeping you throughout your 30 years of ministry and allowing you to win so many hearts. I'm so blessed to be your daughter, and I ask that God continues to keep you and guide you in your future within the ministry. I love you.
Aww, that's so nice.
And to my husband, my amazing husband, I am so blessed to be your wife. And I know that God has many blessings for you in the future. And I love you. Aww.
Last card. Boom! Look at that. Now who's the man?
Bro, you're cheating.
No, I'm not, bro. Oh my
Jason, just shut up, you sore loser.
Brianna, one more word out of you, and this belt will be all up in your butt. Do you understand me, Brianna?
Yes, sir.
Oh, that goes for you too.
So, Dad, how much longer are you thinking about preaching the word of God?
Well, son, for as long as the Lord allows me to.
So, kids, your father does not plan on retiring anytime soon because he loves preaching and he loves the Lord.
That's right. I gotta keep winning souls for the Lord.
Dad, keep doing your thing.
Yeah, Pops, 30 years of preaching, we're gonna do another 30 more years.
So, Alec.
Yes, Mother?
I hear you have a fight out here next Friday.
Mom, what are those tickets for?
Please don't tell me y'all about to go see James Brown, wild ass.
What was that for? James Brown is dead, moron.
My bad.
Dad, talk to this girl, please.
Yeah, Mom, did you drop this girl on her head when she was little or something?
Girls, not now.
No way, you all are going?
See, baby, I'm so proud of you.
Family, I have something that I want to say. Alex, we are so proud of you, son. That's why we as a family are going to watch you win that fight. To Alex, everyone.
Alex, 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 Alex